I believe that now is enough, that I embrace my actions, express my thoughts, and my feelings. opportunities. I admit my mistakes. I focus on letters my problems. I am reminded about my plans and the ways I am going to achieve them. Situation. I let go of obsession. I let my emotions be. I let go of obsession. I let my stroke express emotions.
I know it matters how I feel.
I let my emotions go.
I enjoy having emotions.
I enjoy the emotion now. I let my hidden matters to be expressed. Do it to deserve it.
I do.
I let go of trying to keep something that is not matter now. I let go of attaching to
matter business in my life.
I understand that
naturally
is only what is necessary.
I learn to let go of
something that is not
necessary.
I let go of control when it's not necessary.
I let go of my
feelings.
I commit to
work and attach pieces that I have.
I let go of
attach pieces that are not necessary.
When I do not have an opportunity,
I choose not to
keep
events
down.
I write my feelings.
I let go of my problems.
Writing about my
feelings. I experience
emotions.
I risk and try
my happy moments.
I find
something passionate
in my contagious.
I
learn something from
any
dark
interesting
in my life.
I am at peace with
I let go of
attachments to certain hobbies.
I make a conscious choice.
I share positive emotions and my
experience.
I risk to
change my life.
Enjoy and welcome
and I am at
my best
self.
I
let go
of attachments to people and
I interact with many people.
I let go of
attachments.
I let feelings
transform. I practice meditation.
I let
people
transform.
I
process
here
to be not in control sometimes.
I am accepting
things
the way
it's okay
to be insecure
sometimes.
I allow my mind to be expansive.
I experience things with a sense of freedom.
On my breath.
Peace
to let go of attachments.
Right now I
choose
to
connect
my life
with
others.
A sense of freedom.
I accept
the way it is.
My mind expands to include all the things of the present moment.
I accept the attachments I have and I expand my mind beyond attachments.
I practice letting go of attachments.
I notice attachments that I have.
I accept this moment for what it is.
I believe that now is enough.
I simply experience what is.
I define myself freely.
I define myself in terms that can survive a change.
I enjoy the present moment fully.
I am a friend to myself.
I learn to do things alone.
I hold connections to people lightly.
I am the home.
I interact with lots of people.
I justify other people's behavior less.
I am aware that I cannot change the past.
I give myself belief about the past.
I create peace in my head about the past.
I create peace in my head.
I choose love.
I focus on what I love.
This moment counts.
Whatever happened before,
the present moment still counts.
When there's now,
it's not the end of the story,
so I choose to focus on now and what I can do now.
I am focusing on now.
I serve my purpose now.
I figure out what matters for me.
Whatever I know,
I do it.
I do things that matter now.
I let go of attachments to feelings.
I understand that pain is unavoidable.
I am aware that even with pain in life,
suffering is optional.
I vocalize my feelings.
I acknowledge my feelings.
I let my feelings naturally transform.
I do not have an opportunity to express my feelings
directly.
I write my feelings down.
Writing about my feelings helps me to let go.
I fully embrace my happy moments.
I am so passionate it is contagious.
learned a lesson from any dark moment. I am at peace with what happens and what happened. I make conscious choice to be peaceful. I experience, appreciate, enjoy and welcome another experience.